Hi, Chipper. We are today going to be heading down to a spot in southern Alberta. Bennett from Mainstream Angling has told us about this spot. We actually fished there earlier, ice fishing. But now that the water is open and the lake is open again, we're going down there to hopefully get some huge walleye, possibly big pike, big trout, rainbow trout in particular, and possibly even some whitefish. We'll see. Let's get down there and hopefully we can catch something. We've officially obtained sustenance. Good. We also have a box of other stuff. Dairy Queen is where it's at, just going to say. Dairy Queen is amazing. Especially the chicken. And then once we're out of here, we are going to head straight down to down south. And Bennett has recommended that we just use spinners at that spot, and that's just what he's used, and it works, so. I guess we'll see. I will be on the road momentarily, so see you down there. Alright, we've made it out here to the spot. Just gotta start out with a spinner, like Bennett. Got something. First fish. No, we did bring a net, Dad. Yeah, no, this is a good fish. I'm gonna tighten my drag. Good fish. Tighten my drag. Ooh, wow. Yeah, no, this thing's putting up a good fight. Maybe a good pike, but it's being a little bit more dead weight. Maybe a walleye. It's definitely a fish. Ugh. Almost there. Big old walleye.
Come over here, dude.
There we go. First fish. Nice walleye. Woo! All right. Thank you.
Good job, dude.
All right. Oh, wow. Yeah, no. Got that spoon way down there. Dad, go grab the pliers. Should be in a pile. Been a long time since I've had a walleye. Maybe a month or so. Oh, wow. This bugger's got it. Deep in there. Refusing to let go of eating some. Get a bit of a better shot on him. Skinny guy.
Good job, dude.
There we go. Now I was just swimming right on back down there. Whew, wow. Yeah, no, still rusty. really rusty with catching these guys. I think I figured out their pattern. So what I'm doing is casting out that way, like right across to that sort of corner area there, where it's a little bit more slack water. Let it sink all the way down to the bottom, bounce it a couple times, and that's right where they hit it. Got something. Oh yeah, I got something huge that... All right, I'll be able to just bank it. I was just reeling this in, and then something came up and smacked it, so probably a pike, I'm guessing, because that's what the people down here were catching before we came down. I think this is a pike. It's fighting different than the walleye. Whew. Good one. Oh, yeah. Oh!
Oh, no!
That was definitely a pike. Oh, that's a fish. Yeah, no, oh wow, this is another crazy one. Oh yeah. Oh, wow. Try and play him up on. Yeah. I'm trying to lift him over. There's a ridge of sand there that I have to rip him over. I have to be able to pretty much bring him over this ridge of sand. Big walleye, big walleye. This is the spot. This is the spot. Pig of a walleye. Big old walleye. Look at that big guy. And my dad got a pike over there. We definitely just found the spot.
Man, did they pack that, dude?
Oh yeah, tiny little pike there.
Squishy area.
Ah! Oh.
Jonah. Hi.
God damn. Dude.
Walleye. Edna. Oh, I don't want to head out that way. There we go. Woo! We found them.
Yeah.
We found them. Oh, yeah, monster walleye. Woo! Big guy. Chill.
Whopping walleye.
There we go. That's a good one. Bird just got me with his pectoral spines.
Just like
this. Woo! Big old walleye. Got me there, but... Big guy. Into the deeper water there. There we go.
Nice hook release, eh?
Yeah.